And I want you guys to realize something. You know, when you turn on the TV, when you look around and you see this person doing this thing, or this person's doing this, and you tend to look at people like, wow, look at that, like that person is so other. You know what I mean? He's like, he or she is like so far removed from where I am in my daily life. Or, like, you know, you look at him like, I don't know, it's all bullshit. Like, it's gotta be somebody.
So if you want to change your life, my friends, you got to change your physiology and you got to change your focus.
Not about talent, it's about heart.
One, squeeze, one more. Squeeze, down slow.
Don't get caught up thinking about winning or losing. If you put your effort and concentration into playing to your potential, to be the best that you can be.
I defrosted some pre-frozen chicken breast. I get 96% ground beef, some asparagus, broccoli.
2 cups of rice, 10 ounce yam, 1 cup rice, spinach, and some corn.
Come on, damn!
Go ahead!
And I guarantee a week won't go by in your life you won't regret walking out letting them get the best of
you. 3 more! Come on, push it!
Failure is not an option.
I'm the best ever. I'm the most brutal of Michigan, most ruthless champion there's ever been. There's no one can stop it. Lift the conqueror. No, I'm Alexander. He's no Alexander. I'm the best ever. There's never been anybody ruthless. I'm Sonny Liston. I'm Jack Dempsey. There's no one like me. I'm from Nairclaw. There's no one that can match me. My style is impetuous. My defense is impregnable. And I'm just ferocious. I want your heart. I want to eat his children. Praise be to Allah.
Saying now, Mike.
Work it, come on!
Up!
If you feel you have something to give, if you feel that your particular talent is worth developing, is worth caring for, then there's nothing you can't achieve. You're going to grow up with your colleague. You're going to watch them have success and watch them have failure, and you're going to watch how they deal with it. And they can be as much a teacher for you.